Larry again trying to break through the fray. Gets it left-footed. Pooch in the back of the net, and it's a goal for the Greyhounds and a 1-0 lead for the fellas in white.
And amongst two defenders as well, a terrific shot. You couldn't get that through on a straight shot, but that was a nice lob over the keeper's head, and Ndjock gets his 9th of the season.
I think today we showed the effort. I think today we were more of a unit. We tried to defend well. It was very important that we didn't concede in the first 20 minutes like we used to in the last few games. It was very important that we got that first goal, and from there on we got a little bit of confidence.
And a right-footed blast, and a header! And well defended, a kick save by a non-goalkeeper, not sure who that was. Loyola still threatening.
You know, Amanda, again, you know, you look at some of the matches, we've certainly created chances and we've been, you know, I think, you know, quite unlucky in a lot of these matches and just not finished, and then, you know, one goal beats us, and so hopefully we can continue to finish the chances that we're creating and then, you know, defend well and you know, take that into the Navy game.
Terrific, because he is a physical player, just a little bit too much there.
Here's Connor Osborne, American, looking to go. Quick ball loose out front and into the back of the net. Just that quick, the American University Eagles tie this thing up 1-1. Taking a look at the standings. Once again, Navy and Army leading the way. Unblemished records, followed by Holy Cross American. There's a ball out loose as Ndjock was trying to get to it. He's taken down from behind. We've got whistles, and now Loyola is in real good shape as they're going to look to reclaim the lead. Ndjock slowly approaches, right-footed, hammers it into the back of the net, and it's a 2-1 lead for the Greyhounds. Kane also directed traffic from just outside the box. There's a shot into the gut of Zach Kane, and he'll gladly corral that, tuck it away, and take a deep breath. Ball squirts out here near side. Loyola in good shape. Here's Dooley going to work on the right side. Steven looking for a step. Well defended, but stays with it. Dooley out front. Ndjock, point-blank bullet, no good. The follow-up is, and it's a goal for the Greyhounds and some breathing room as they take the 3-1 lead, and the fans are feeling it here at the Ridley.
It's been it's a fine line. I think particularly in this league, it's a fine line, and it's been a difficult period because we've fallen on the wrong side of it. Obviously, a very difficult month for our team and our program. So I'm delighted that the players have found a way to get this result. You know, and to be fair, and I know it doesn't sound right, but we were very unlucky in a lot of these games, and if we found a way to win tonight against a quality opponent in American, and so it feels really good to get back on track here and score some goals. So, you know, it's a big relief, to be quite honest, and I'm just very pleased for the players and for the coaches that we found a way to get this result and build on it.